7 years of suffering, and never forget, combined with the 3 years of suffering in Yemen, due to the invasion by the so-called Arabian allies, headed by the terrorist regime of Bani Saud, represented in the building opposite. Yes, yes, man. Suffering in Yemen and Bahrain before the eyes of millions and billions of people who've done nothing, and yet, the cheek of the British government, the cheek of some members of the British Parliament, saying the war against our people in Yemen is justifiable.
How can you justify killing people?
I can understand. I'm just a human being, one of the billions, the